Hello, welcome back to another video of the Flying Miller. Today I'm going to show you how to perform a vertical takeoff with this beautiful Boeing 777 long range from TNT Airways. Yes, sure we can. Currently we are fully ready for takeoff at our parking stands. This is ramp 969 at Brussels International. So, yeah. We are ready for takeoff. We will put our flaps to 15 and then we are ready to go. So, normally you taxi via November 2, then Alpha 6, and you cross runway 25 right, all the way to the end of runway, the beginning of runway 25 right, and then you take off. But this takes way too long, so I found out another very short and easy way to take off from the ramp. And I will show you in a second, yes. Okay, we are ready to go. Thrust set. And rotate. And off we go. Positive rate, gear up. LNAV, VNAV. And autopilot. This is how you perform a vertical takeoff with a Boeing 777. Thank you for watching the Flying Miller. And I hope to see you very soon again with another video. Bye bye.